Hello and welcome to Romanceful's Tarot. That being said, this reading is a general reading, so it might not resonate with everybody, so please do take whatever resonates with you and just leave the rest of it aside. If, however, you do have any questions and you would like to have your own personal reading, please do contact me at romancefulltarot@gmail.com, and it'll be my great pleasure to send you the information on the different type of readings that I can offer you. And you can find all my contact information right below into the YouTube drop box. And another note, if you do enjoy my channel, you do enjoy my messages, and you have not yet subscribed, please do take a brief moment to click the subscribe button to show your support to the channel and to myself, and it would be greatly appreciated. So, with no further ado, we're going to begin this reading now. So as I said, this is for the sign of Pisces. Will my ex return? So do you have a chance again with your ex? I'm using here the wisdom oracles, and I'm also using the Halloween oracles to come and give a little extra guidance at the end. So I have understanding, I have confidence, I have a message, I have a vision, I have High Priestess of Air, invisible, belonging, chaos, love, and I have illumination. So we're going to begin with the very first card at the top, and we're going to move all the way down to the bottom. So the very first card that you do have is understanding. And voila, let's just move it like this so you can see it just a little bit better. Now, the understanding card here is really all about, it's a symbol for deep and true comprehension of what is going on right now into the relationship. And it is one thing to read something or to hear something, but it's completely another thing to truly understand something. Now, you're being asked to keep an open mind and heart and to allow yourself to absorb information as you receive it. Be open to the wisdom that can come only with time, with patience, and with perspective. So try to get outside of yourself and imagine what it is like to walk in somebody else's shoes. To understand is to have power. So this is really about understanding. You know, you want to know if your ex is going to come back, your ex left you. Well, how would you feel if this would be the other way, if you, you know, would keep harassing, or, you know, keep going to see your, if your ex kept coming to see you when you said that's it, you want to break up? You wouldn't enjoy that all that much now. So this is really about respecting everybody. So right now is really just about a time of respecting, of understanding the situation as it is and leaving the time and space for everybody. So it's really about understanding and having some patience. And I know it's not easy, but this is really what you have to work on, okay? And then we're going to go over here to confidence. And confidence, of course, pretty much says it. There are very few that are chosen and ones who have the confidence and courage to live forever. There is no such thing as immortal beings, you know, who has kept, you know, there's no such thing as immortal beings, okay? Let's just put it that way. This here is your time, and the world needs you. Much is going on and is to be asked of you as you move through your life's challenges. Okay, so this is about moving through your life's challenges. And this is about making the right decision. So this is about keeping your head held high and take the next step towards your goal with confidence, okay? And that you're going to be well surrounded at all times. We're going to go over to the card of belonging. Now, belonging is all about, of course, you see this lovely little house and you believe that you belong with your partner. This is all about, I know that you've been searching your whole life for a sense of belonging, a feeling of home and of acceptance. Now, home, come and enter the house of, you know, this knight here. For when you choose this symbol, you've joined in the community of beauty, of friendship, of secrets, of shared and known among very chosen ones. You are chosen to belong, and this symbol tells you that you are in the right place right now. You are home. Be at home inside yourself. Learn to be comfortable in your own skin. And when you choose this symbol, know that you have been chosen to belong, okay? So this is really quite looking, quite frankly, like this is going to be more of a positive outcome of a reading, which is really good. And I have to say, you are lucky, because I don't have a lot of positive outcomes in will my ex return. But here it really seems like if you do have some understanding, You do work on it, you do give them some break, you have confidence on yourself, that you do have a certain belonging here, that you do have a belonging into the home with your partner. I do feel as though right now you are invisible and this is creating you a problem. You feel like you're completely invisible to your ex and you would like to become visible. But as I said, with the understanding card over here, you can't be visible right now. It is just not a good, it's not an opportune time. You really need to let things go by, let life go. You know, let the flow of life just kind of go here. So this is really about you're feeling invisible, but you're not, okay? You're physically not there, but you're not invisible. Even if you break up with somebody, you still do have pain. You still do love them. There is still a bunch of other facets of them that you still, you know, hold within you. So you are not invisible in itself. It's just a feeling that you have of being invisible. We're going to go over now to the High Priestess of Air. And the High Priestess of Air here, I'm just going to move the card over here. And voila. So our High Priestess of Air is really about the symbol of, you know, of rational thought. Okay, so this is about being rational, being logical, thinking and reasoning and using your mind to consider the next right actions, okay, that you should be doing. You're blessed with a wondrous mind and imagination, and your ability to communicate is enhanced, okay, when you meet this card. So this is the moment to have reasonable conversations and make calculated decisions. I did say reasonable, okay, and calculated. Very, very important. Now, you also have Aphrodite, and Aphrodite is one great card to have. Aphrodite is an omen of great things to come, of great future. So this is pretty much, you know, whatever you do ask for is going to come true. So if there is a beautiful card in this deck, there are two of them. This is one of them. A message. You're going to be receiving a message here, okay? Sometime soon, you're going to be receiving a message, and this message just might bring you back to where you want to go. But I do have to say, when you do receive this message, okay, not everything's going to be rosy and perfect and all lovely. You're going to have a couple little fights and little arguments somewhere in between to understand what went wrong, try and communicate, and you're going to, you know, go back a little bit to that chaotic life that you had. But that being said, this is, you know, onto a good path. So you are going to be receiving the message. As I said, you are going to be having a couple little fights there, here and there, because you still, you know, not everything is perfect yet. And in relationships, is everything, you know, is anything really ever perfect? No, not really. So here we have the final card for you, which is love. I mean, you can't get better and will my ex return, right? So this is, you need to celebrate because love is calling to you and you need to open your heart and you need to receive the blessings of love. So this is really the, you know, you have to give love freely without conditions and you need to love others with your heart, you know, wide open, okay? Love can be a very confusing force and can sometimes ask a sacrifice from you. And if your heart is aching and feels like it's broken, know that love has a greater love for you, okay? And no matter where you are in your life right now, love has come to guide you into a very important experience. So you do need to trust in love at all times, okay? So, and then I have Skull of Light, which is all about illumination. Our Skull of Light here of illumination is trying to tell you that, you know, it's time to open yourself fully to the clarity of bright illumination. Allow yourself to be seen, to see, and to act upon what is shown to you. This time has passed, and, you know, that's it. We're finished with hiding, okay, and pretending, and for just swallowing our discomfort by accepting the status quo when it really doesn't suit you. So this is about saying what it is that you do have to say so you don't end up back into this relationship, into the bad part of the relationship. So, quite frankly, this one here is a yes. Your ex should be returning back, but you need to leave it sometime. Okay? So, I hope that you enjoyed the reading. I hope I gave you some interesting perspectives. If you do have any questions, you would like to have your own personal reading, please do contact me at romancefulltarot@gmail.com. I do wish you a fantastic day, many, many blessings, and thank you again for being there. It is greatly appreciated.